Hello Vikings and welcome back to this episode of Mountain Blade Bannerlord. We are back with Genghis Khan today. So I stumbled into Khuzait in my search for that daughter we couldn't find last time. And also with the Khuzait I actually found her. She's in, I think it's this army here. She's leading a party. Normally in the other playthroughs I have done or campaigns with Khuzait, she's just sitting around in a castle. But this time she's actually doing something. So let's go and help with this siege and then we can talk with her afterwards. Because as you can see there she's in there. So I want to get married to her because she is the firstborn child of the faction leader. And that follow means if we get children, of course they will get or they inherit the whole kingdom. So please don't die. Now I finally found you. And I have bought a little bit of mint since last time. I think I got 7 or something like that. I haven't been playing a lot since last time we did an episode. Because that was on Saturday. I'm actually recording this on Monday. I want to try out to see if I could actually record in time. So I could actually get this up early so I didn't need to think about getting one up Saturday or Friday. So I'm not getting stressed. Oh, all the holy crap. Come on, move, guys. Do we really need to push you into it? Do something instead of just standing around. What the freak? Luckily I took out one of the catchmen, so... Ah, okay. Somebody else took over. My horse has ran all the way up to the other ladders and is a little bit struggling. But up here we pushed a little bit more than we did down here. I don't know in this. I don't know if there's some of the guys that is, or some of the units with the mods on, they struggle to get up the ladders. I've seen this before. Was it not last time we did a moment? Yeah, so there was also in the seats one or some that struggled getting up the ladders. think that is it. Yeah. Done. I didn't get much out of that, but okay. Actually got some loot. There you are.
I don't think I knew you.
Let me talk with you. Can I?
Oh.
Can I not? Okay, we can't do that right now for some reason. Maybe we need to be out of the war before we can actually go and talk with her about marriage. But now we know where she is. That seems a little bit weird. No, you turned around and you turned around again. No, she's not in this one. Which one is she in then? Is she in that one? Nope. Not either. Yes, it was. It was in Talua's army. The one that is actually getting beaten. We need to push the last so we can get this over. Let me just push the thing here.
Stop that. Who are you? This battle, we know.
Surrender or die. I will take control of these things.
Everyone! Charge! Soldier, hold fire! Fire and whirl!
Nice. Let's go and do our stuff, guys. Oh. Oh, sorry. That banner down. Fully covered in blood. I don't know what that sound is. I thought it was Eurotruck in the weekend, but I don't know if it's OBS that's doing it or something like that. Because it's a little smidge annoying when you're actually trying to record something and then it's doing that sound all the time. And I don't know where it's coming from, so I can't really fix it and take it off or something like that. Just go up and sell all of our loot. Let's just go up here and see if they have some horsemen that want to join. Yeah, they had Sean. Go. And they still don't have the cleaver. Or what is called. Down here and take this hideout out, because that seemed to be a heavy duty hideout, so maybe that can give us a bit of good loot instead. Thank you. was the first wave. And then I think the last bit of guys is in here. Let's see. There's at least one there. Anybody up here? Nope. Let's go further in. Nobody in here. Oh, anybody, I should say. Anybody in here? Nope. They're also going straight up to the right, so I think there will be nobody up here for me. What are you shooting at? Go ahead and take your swords. That's how you do it. Yeah, you have that cleaver thing. I want it. I want it.
You. You've got quite a sweat through my men there, damn you. How?
That's how you deal with bandits. Yes, this is what we want to see. I thought so, there would be some good stuff in here. Let's go directly over to sell that. Yeah, go. Easy money. About a bit. So I really don't know what we will, of course, just do the normal thing where we just go up and become vessel and so on and so forth. But again, if there is any mod that adds a side quest or something you can do, I'm all ears for it. It's just like it's funny to when we are not at that point where we can make our own armies and so on and so forth, or form our own kingdom. then it's a little bit hard to show how the horse arches work in the best place, because I can control it. That was also why I sent that short out with the managing from the AI horse units, because they just smashed them into the infantry, and I would never have done that in any case if I had the control over the horse archers. I would have circled them around the infantry and just shooting at them, because that's what horse archers do. They circle around their targets. But sometimes it's just the AI does not work that way. And that's just a little bit annoying, because of this playthrough is a way to show how to only have an army with horse archers, and it's a little bit hard for me at the moment to show you that.
Sergeants in charge!
Also, because when we do sieges, they are not on horses. Let me get into the fight. Yeah, we have the control of this wall now. Are we stuck on the ladders? One to the face. Don't throw your spears at me. Guys, I'm a little bit... Where did they go? Thank you. a lot of peeps up here. So now we are I think we'll end it now, basically, the war. Because 1 point more and they are on 100, so... That is done, we can go north and see if we can find some horsemen. A lot here. Why are you making an army? Because the war ends now. Don't mind if I do. Just full out attack. I'll have the first slash. Ooh. I'm on horsey. Like a champ there. You're not throwing anything with that hand. The Lunas is actually quite clever here because they are in between the trees and horses doesn't work very good in between. Come on. Any more left? No. Oh, it's, yeah, there's. Come on. That was the last one. These ones, they can become horse heavy lancers. I don't want that. I want horse archers. So they need to become raiders. A lot of stuff we can sell. We have 17,000, we don't need any gold right now. So where is she again, so we can try to talk with her now? She is a fugitive. Okay.
It's been a
here we go. Let's take that one. That's kind of a success in its own. And this one. There we go. Can we go and ask him for her hand now? Let's see again. Shinka. Down here.
It's been a
I can do his problem though, because there's only farm or taxes, so maybe that will help me gain some favor from him. And Don't need any more. Okay. Cool. Let's see if we can talk with her again now. She should be in here.
It's been a while.
Here we go. Oh, we don't have good chances of this. Ooh.